What's up, YouTube? We back again, another reaction, Airplay Beats, Lon Chi. And today we got Blind Faith, Can't Find My Way Home. So here we go.
Eric Clapton, Steve Winwood.
Damn it.
I was going to tell you later. That's two big boys together right there.
Lost. Toe up.
Song
that was a groove right there.
It's it wanted to be it's like they, when they were playing, it wanted it to be like a folk song, but the British rock in them wouldn't let it be like it, you could hear the elements of their of the British rock, and then it had the, you know, the way the chorus would end. It reminded mm-hmm. me like of a Beatles type song, mm-hmm. like some British type the British rock,
yeah.
So that it, but it was, but it had all the folk elements, but they're just, that British rock wouldn't let that be the song. You know what I mean?
I know what you mean.
That's an incredible record.
Have you heard a drummer kill it and play that soft?
I know. You know what? I wasn't really listening to the drummer as much. I was focused on the acoustic and Winwood's voice. Winwood has a great voice.
Man, that there was a note he hit that said, "You know what? Mom used to play this stuff."
Winwood used to play Winwood a lot. Man, he used to be all over MTV, I believe.
Is that Mom used to play him too, though?
She probably did, but I've heard him a lot. Mm-hmm. His solo stuff, old, like later on. And what band was he in before?
That was Traffic, right?
Yeah. Okay, Traffic. So he's been in a few bands.
Young. Clapton's been in a lot too. So like, how many bands Clapton been in?
So they would just collaborate and call themselves a band, right. Put out a record.
That's dope.
Man, the labels was lenient back then. You could be on different labels, come together and make an album.
That worked. Yeah. I don't know how that worked.
That's good times, though. That's like, man, that brings dope. You the best
all
music.
This music here.
You can work with the best mm-hmm. people, you know?
Yeah.
So
That's dope.
Great record, though.
Yep, make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment, hit the notification bell, and we up out of here.